Dara, it is the end of our Mantrou Southwest Traverse, and it's been 72.72 kilometres, and I'm sober now. It's been quite tough. Do you know, I don't think I would have managed it without my partner's help. Really did pick me, but I was very sceptical.
Did you get your medal?
No, but I'd like my medal.
There you go.
Oh, thank you. I've got a medal, thank you. And I've just got a medal because I bought a medal, and there it is. So, just over 72 kilometres, and very happy. I've got a medal on. The best bit about an ultra marathon, of course, is the eating afterwards. Although my partner and I are now formally vegan, we do find we're going to find something interesting to eat this evening. There's a local restaurant at the campsite. I think they do some good vegan dishes. So we are very much looking forward to the after party. And now it's Sunday evening and we've got all Monday off. What could be better? So just to reinforce the situation, no injuries, lots of smiles. Where is Dara? She's over there, darling. Darling is over there. See ya. Yes, all is well. Thank you so much for organising it and everything. We are so happy. Goodbye, Dara, and off to the